Big congrats to them. And Pittsburgh graduates got a unique ceremony of their own to celebrate their accomplishments yesterday. The Crossroads Foundation held a walk-through graduation parade for its seniors and their families. Organizers say over the past year, the students have worked hard and overcome a lot because of the pandemic. So they wanted to celebrate the success.